Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss the following question which says, if A is equal to minus 10 and B is equal to minus 4, show that A minus B is not equal to B minus A. Let's move on to the solution now. We are given A equal to minus 10 and B is equal to minus 4. Now, let's find out what is A minus B. This is equal to minus 10 minus of minus 4. So this is equal to minus 10 plus 4 equal to minus 6. Thus we get A minus B is equal to minus 6. Now consider B minus A. This is equal to minus 4 minus of minus 10. So, this is equal to minus 4 plus 10 equal to 6. So, we get B minus A is equal to 6. So, we have got A minus B equal to minus 6 and B minus A is equal to 6. So, this shows that A minus B is not equal to B minus A. So, hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.